sunshine plaguing me inside my mind. I'm moving on, leaving old things behind. New mercy's time to shine. It's God's plan for my life. And no more running from me. Oh, how I've tasted and now I see.
Midnight Garden, the Midnight Love Garden. We can't leave that word love out with Miss Koko Bowden. Y'all, you know, we all want someone in our lives. Being single is not easy. I was single, so I know. I was single 7 years, so I know it's not easy. And I understand how desperate you can become whenever you really just want someone by your side. You just really want a best friend that you can tell everything to, hold their hand, get a hug and a kiss here and there. And sometimes we feel like God ain't hearing us, but He is. He is definitely hearing what we are saying. He sees your tears. Not only that, He also sees your fears. Amen. So I asked, did anyone have a testimony or a love story that they wanted to share with my listeners? And instead, I got a prayer request from Sister Wanell McIntyre out of Troy, North Carolina. She asked for us to pray for her that God will send someone in her life. So I ask all that will touch and agree with me, that Lord, whatever is in your will, whatever is in your will for Wanell McIntyre's life, we ask that you release it in the mighty name of Jesus. We ask that you will send the right people in her life, put the right people in her path, oh God. Anoint her footsteps, oh God, so that she may walk into victory, God. We ask that you touch her right now, oh God. Touch her mind. Release variation off of her mind, oh God, on this night, oh God. Give her strength to endure. Give her endurance, God. Lord, we ask that you will renew her mindset. Clean out her heart of any negative thoughts that she will never find her true love. Because God, we know with you all things are possible. So Lord, we declare in the mighty name of Jesus that whatever's in your will be released in her life. Amen. Amen. And Wanell, I tell you, it's not easy, but you can make it. Endure, 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 because seasons are going to come. Even when you are with someone, there will be seasons when you still feel lonely. So if you can learn to love God first, love God first, no matter what, you can make it through anything. Now I'm going to play this song, and especially for you and anybody else who feels like God is not releasing quick enough for them. Because it is God's timing. It is God's timing. to find your right mate or to move on out of a relationship. It's God's timing. It's all in God's timing. But we have to have an ear to hear what God is saying in the season. And we may go through several seasons before he actually releases what is due to us. But trust me, if you're in the will of God, then you're in the safest place. And there is no better place than the will of God. So stay with God. Here is Release by John P. Key. Right here.
Go on and give it some glory in advance. Clap your hands again.
Midnight Love Garden, Miss Koko Bowden.
I heard you clearly.
Clearly.
Now I'm grateful.
Grateful. In spite of my circumstance, all I want to do is serve you
and love you.
Love you.
And praise you.
Praise you. You gave me another chance.
I was broken. I was.
Things you've not been through.
Sing with Miranda.
Made me, gave me strength that I can endure.
In the secret place I'm dwelling.
In the secret place I'm dwelling.
Safely.
Safely. Ever so bravely.
Your foundation
standeth sure.
Whoa.
I was broke.
Listen to this. Release. Give it to me.
Yes, Lord.
I need a blessing right now. Really release. Give it to me. Yeah. I need blessing right now. Everybody say, release.
need a song to perform the surgery that will heal every part.
We need a song
to kill diseases, just like the one that attacked my son. He needs to know he has the victory, and with God he's already won, and he needs to say,
y'all. That was Vanessa Bell Armstrong with "It's Over Now." And this broadcast is almost over too, so but we are having a great time tonight. And y'all, listen, whoever did you wrong, let it go. It's not worth losing your joy, your peace, your happiness over. You know, I tell y'all, for those who do not know my story, I am an ex-drug addict, and I wrote an article, and this guy came back, and he called me an idiot. He said, so you went from being a crackhead idiot to just a plain idiot. Y'all, sometimes you gotta laugh at the devil, because just when they think that...